Here we go. Irish whip.
It's tough to escape the cage if you keep getting smashed against it. And he's looking to make a beeline out of here. Ow! You'll be feeling that in the morning.
No escape that time. The match continues.
He's booking it.
Wells blowing across the chest.
He's going for a quick escape.
Look at the athleticism on display there.
Looks like his escape plan was a bit premature.
And he's trying for the early escape.
Escape until your opponent's down and out. He reached the top, but can he reach the floor?
To the cage, and I think he's trying to get out of this one. On the cage, and he's looking to make a break for it.
His opponent was looking for a quick escape, but he had other ideas.
Oh! This one continues to go back and forth. Oh, there it is!
And he does it one more time.
And he's trying to end this one quickly.
Oh, man, you gotta move quicker than that.
I don't think he's gonna make it, but he's going for it!
It's almost impossible to stop a superstar once they're that far up the cage. You're not going to escape the cage if your opponent's able to come after you.
Oh, nice counter.
Thank you.
looking to make a beeline out of here.
He wasn't about to let him escape the cage that easily.
Face.
Oh, the elbow connects. The Miz escaped that one. There they go. What incredible impact. Ooh, that did it.
R-Truth with the agility to reverse it.
What a powerful slam. What a nasty elbow. Reversal by the Miz. He's got him. He's booking it.
You've got to get out of the cage to win, and that just might happen here.
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony.